install security cameras to increase that feeling of safety. But what happens when your cameras become compromised?
Sadly, it happens. Kimberly Speakman spoke to an expert to figure out some of the steps you can take to prevent your security systems from getting hacked. It's tonight's top story.
Experts say any type of surveillance camera can be prone to getting hacked.
The idea of surveillance cameras just kind of leaves networks open in general.
Just last week, one Washington family had their Nest security cameras compromised. Strangers were able to watch the family as they did their daily routines. They apparently got access to the camera after getting a hold of one of the family members' passwords from a third party. Experts recommend
changing your passwords, being very frequent with changing your passwords, always updating things.
They suggest using different passwords for every system that you have to log into, and nothing simple like 1, 2, 3, 4. They suggest using something that means a lot to you so that you'll remember it when you have to log in. They say another thing you have to secure is your internet connection by updating it and again changing your password regularly. While being connected to the internet gives you the convenience of checking your cameras remotely, Ikeda says you're safer without it.
Do not hook it up to the network where you guys can view it on the phone or computer, because once you hook it up to the network, it's live, you know, I mean, anyone could potentially hack in.
Ingersoll says to especially monitor cameras connected to the internet that have been bought and aren't installed by security professionals.
Most of these are like cloud-based streams. Your box is sending a continual signal to some cloud server, and then you're logging into it. If that server gets jeopardized, then other people have access to the streams that your box is sending.
Kimberly Speakman, KHON 2 News.